connect your jaw, you connect your eyes, and go up again. And down. One more now, just opening up the toe. So let's root the big toe and open up the other toes. So you've got a nice grip. Your feet get a nice grip. And breathing in. Breathing out. And just take your little toe, because this is the one that for me never listens. So I take it out a bit and I push it down with my thumb. Right, so I'm kind of spreading my toes. I'm just releasing my heavy leg. And back. And relax. So this is stretch, extension, flexion. Let's go to another flexion, just squat a bit. So you too, I don't want to be calm with you. I want to take it a bit out of my stomach. And from here, let's do a bit of circles from the little toe to the big toe, from the big toe to the little toe, and just a bit of circle. And other side. And relax. Go back here. Now put your hands a bit on your ears, not too heavy, but just kind of lengthening the spine. And breathe in, go up, and relax. Okay, one more warm-up. Very specific to the feeling of the feet. And we're gonna go into the stance, but we're gonna get the stance from going from down to up. And it's gonna give us a lot of feeling in the feet and in the center. Okay, so let's go full here. Feet together. So I'm keeping my, remember, like ears over the shoulders over the hips over the knees. Yeah? And now I'm just gonna bend my knees and go forward towards my toes. 80% towards my toes. Hands go down and go to the side. Keep myself straight. And now I'm just gonna squat, but look how I'm gonna squat. I'm gonna sit back. My tailbone goes back, weight goes to the heels, and I'm sitting back, my navel pushing in, and I'm opening up the chest again, like we said before. I'm just sit here, knees together, feel the toes grabbing the floor, and then just go down. Hands lengthen, foot. Now stabilize the spine, open up the chest, bend the knees, bend the elbows just a bit, bend the knees, go down, chin touches the floor, back of the foot, go up, and again open up the front side, right? Bend. Hands go back on the fist, and then go up, hips back, heels back. Scapula stretch, scapulas are wide, right? I'm not falling into them, right? And from here, let's root ourselves into the right hand and the left leg. So I'm rooting myself here. Now I can lift my right. And look, I'm taking my heel up, bringing my knee through the chest, switching the legs. Yes, a bit of stretch here. Now look. My back foot, my heel goes in. See, I'm turning my hips, my heel goes in. And then I'm turning my foot forward, my toes forward. So like if I'm here, over here, I'm putting the heel, and then turning my toes and my hips to be square. My knee just above my ankle. Bend the knees, bend the front knee, and the back knee just a bit. Now, slowly, I'm gonna put myself into the 2 feet. Put myself into the 2 feet, leave your hand, and then slowly I'm going up and my hips go forward. My hips are square. Go down, and 2 feet. We're actually in the front foot. Let's take the front foot a bit to the side, so it's a bit of sizes. Turn, keep your spine, and you can feel the feet because they We were lifting up from the floor so we can feel it more. Now the tension. And now from here again, center. Center and touch. And just a few times with tension. Few times. Keep the stance. Knees and toes stay in the same direction. I'm turning above, right? Above the knee. Awesome.